team standing by in case O'Keefe calls.
She's very nice.
Well, I'm glad you like her.
Not your type.
What do you mean, not my
type? She's normal. She's a normal person. She would never understand you. She would never understand what you do.
Amanda, she has a top security clearance from the UN as a diplomatic translator. She's been to Moscow for the START talks. She can guess what I do. That's why it works out so perfect.
Oh.
Anyway, where was I? Okay, everything's all set up in case O'Keefe calls. You're going straight home, right?
Oh! Go straight home, Amanda. Story of my life. School, dentist, grocery store, then straight home. Never been to the what UN. The... Never been on the road to Moscow. Only Haig I know is that guy used to be Secretary of State.
Amanda, you have been a big help. Believe me, I appreciate it. Now, all we have to do is wait for O'Keefe to take the bait. If he calls for a rendezvous, hey, I can get Francine to, you know, double as you.
Yeah, we could at least watch him, but... Oh, no, no, no. You have better things to do.
Amanda King, I am not going to fight with you about this. Now, watching O'Keefe is pointless. You go home.
Oh.
Go home.
Mm-hmm. Not this time, Buster.
Amanda,